by the crystal can purge all star of its scourge.
Dreamless sleep. I was just in time to witness the end of the world.
It's beginning. Feast at the end of time. The last revelry to say farewell. The people here know that it's almost over.
Yeah. Only 13 days to go.
Thank you.
You want to turn back?
Too late now.
What are you doing?
Snow, it's been a long time. You know what I am, and you know what I want.
I can take a wild guess. You want to save me.
The legends had told of her coming. Banisher of darkness, bringer of light, redeemer of souls. She'd come at the end of days. To guide our souls to salvation.
Damn you, Lightning! What's it gonna be?
You gonna try to kill me?
It's over.
You're a regular angel of death, Light. So now what? This is the bit where you save my soul?
I could help you, if that's what you want.
Damn it! What kind of answer is that?
Now that isn't going to work.
Lumina?
Now that's not right. You're not supposed to throw your life away.
I swear that kid is a demon.
Angels of death and demons? You're attracting the wrong crowd, Snow.
Whoa. No one is gonna stop me. You hear? Not you, definitely not her. If I have to fight the Savior, then I will.
Long ago, we looked upon a foreboding sky. The memory of the star that threatened all burns eternal in our hearts. In its wake came an age of silence. Yet with each fond remembrance, we knew those encountered were not forgotten. That someday we would see them again. Perhaps it was no more than wishful thinking. But after the long calm, there are now the beginnings of a stir. The reunion at hand may bring joy, it may bring fear, but let us embrace whatever it brings. For they are coming back. At last, the promise has been made.
Thank you. Thank you.
Have come and gone since that day. How many years have I waited for this moment? For the one that stood alone against the storm. They called. The Warrior of Light.
Thank you. thou, Master Matoya. We may accept this fate or defy it, but we cannot deny it.
Deny? I am not wont to run from my troubles. Until our friend returns, I will hold the line.
This town certainly has changed, and not at all for the better. I'm not going anywhere. I promise you, Minfilia.
Know the target, Shiva's dominant, and only the dominant.
How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders, we follow them.
Sergeant, they've summoned their icon.
Icon? That thing's a bloody mountain.
Our foe will not relinquish their mother crystal easily. This will be a bitter fight.
You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this. Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us.
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him.
You refuse? Did you not pledge your sword to our cause?
What
does it matter? It was the Dalmex who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not?
Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
Imperial Vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
It's the Archduke's son.
Phoenix.
Stop this!
I'll kill you if it's the last thing I do.